bar is loaded to 52 kilos, rack height 97. For the first attempt,
it's 52 kilos.
No, I'm just telling you. This one, 52. Oh, right.
Look at this one.
Rack's 97, yeah?
The bar is loaded to 52 kilos for the first attempt from Australia. Janelle Manns.
Yep.
And it's a good lift. So if the load is please put on 53 kilos with a rack height 98. 53 kilos, rack height 98. Okay, the bar is loaded to 53 kilos for the first attempt from Australia, Cherie Holzer. That's no lift. Loaders, please have 56 kilos on the bar with a rack height 91.
Just tell the card and make sure he puts the strap away the hip.
Hi. Okay, the bar is loaded to 56.
No, it's not loaded yet. Yeah, the greens. It's 56 on there, isn't it?
That's a one.
The weight is 56, rack height 91.
Sorry, yeah.
Okay, the bar is loaded to 56 kilos for the first attempt from Australia, Kaya Scholl. That's a good lift. So if the loaders could please have 61 kilos on the bar with a rack height 97. Bar is loaded to 61 kilos for the first attempt from Australia, Patricia Wallace. No lift. Butters and loaders, please get 54 kilos on the bar at rack height 98.
Rack height
98. Okay, the bar is...
Right? Yep.
The bar is loaded to 54 kilos for the second attempt from Australia, Cherie Holzer. No lift. The loaders please get 56 kilos on the bar at a rep height 97. To 56 kilos for the second attempt from Australia, Janelle Mann.
With Australia, short longer national comp with Charlie's side from Australia. Here, she could say, Janelle Mann's from Britain, perhaps it's from Victoria, New South Wales, whatever. That'd be better.
And that's a good lift. Loaders, please get 60 kilos on the bar at a rack height 91. Bar is loaded to 60 kilos for the second attempt from Australia, Kaya Scholl. no lift. Loaders, could you please get 63 kilos on the bar at a rack height 97? The bar is loaded to 63 kilos for the second attempt from Australia, Patricia Wallace. No lift. Loaders, please have 54 kilos on the bar with a rack height 98.
Push. Just just push the red button again.
Thank you.
Yep.
Bar is loaded to 54 kilos for this third attempt from Australia, Cherie Holzer. No lift. Loaders, can we please get 58 kilos on the bar at a rack height 97? Bar is loaded to 58 kilos for the third attempt from Australia, Janelle Mann. Loaders, can we please get 60 kilos on the bar and grab tight 91? Bar is loaded to 60 kilos for the third attempt from Australia, Kaya Scholl. That was no lift. Loaders, can you please get 63 kilos on the bar at a rack height 97? Okay, the bar is loaded to 63 kilos for the third attempt from Australia, Patricia Wallace. No lift. So, loaders, could you please have 78 kilos on the bar at a rack height, 106. bars loaded to 78 kilos for the first attempt from Australia, Justin Redburn. That's unfortunately no lift. Loader, you can have 80 kilos on the bar with a rack height 103. Bar is loaded at 80 kilos for the first attempt from Australia from Michael Murray. That's no lift. All right, the bar is reloaded to 90 kilos at rack height 83. Bar is loaded to 90 kilos for the first attempt from Australia, Michael Spain. Thank you. reps, no lift. Loaders, can we please have 95 kilos on the bar at a rack height 101? Bar is loaded to 95 kilos for the first attempt from Australia, Steve Hennis. That's a good lift. Loaders, can you please have 100 kilos on the bar at a rack height 97? Bar is loaded to 100 kilos for the first attempt from Australia, Jamie Clark. Unfortunately, that's no lift remaining. Loaders, can we please get 105 on the bar with a rack height 110? Bar is loaded to 105 kilos for the first attempt from Australia, Charles Taylor. Fortunately, that's held lift. Loaders, can we please get 127 kilos on the bar? Rack height 103. Bar is loaded to 127 kilos for the first attempt from Australia, Paul Tesorario.
Come on!
Come on, boy! Come on, boy!
Just wave it down there somewhere. Or wherever out there.
Come on, Paul!
Come on!
Come on.
lifts for Matt Gordon. Next, can we please have 145 kilos on the bar at a rack height 109? The bar is loaded to 145 kilos for the first attempt from Australia, Ben Wright. Loaded, can we please have 78 kilos on the bar at a rack height 106? We are now back at the top. Probably a good time to mention that as per Para Powerlifting rules, the bar must ascend simultaneously. So if one arm cannot come up first, bar is loaded to 78 kilos from Australia. Oh, sorry, for the second attempt from Australia, Justin Redburn. Unfortunately, that's no lift. Loaders, please have 80 kilos on the bar with a rack height 103. The bar is loaded to 80 kilos for the second attempt from Australia, Michael Murray. have 110 kilos on the bar with a 109 rack height. Bar is loaded to 110 kilos for his second attempt from Australia, Charles Taylor. Nolan. So we get 127 kilos on the bar at a rack height 103.
The opposite
for me. The bar is loaded to 127 kilos for a second attempt from Australia, Paul Tesserario.
Come on!
Do the bench again, please.
And the bar is loaded to 141 kilos for the second attempt from Australia, Roderick Watson. That's a good lift. Loaders, please have 152 kilos on the bar. Oh, sorry, 147 kilos on the bar and rack height 100. 147, rack height 100. The bar is loaded to 147 kilos for a second attempt from New Zealand, Matt Gordon. The bar is loaded to 152 kilos. For his second attempt from Australia, Ben Wright. Have 80 kilos on the bar with a rack height 106. 80 kilos, rack height 106. Behind them. have 83 kilos on the bar with a rack height 103. Everyone in the audience, third and final attempt. So really make some noise for our athletes, please. Michael Murray. Come on, everyone. Michael Murray. Unfortunately, that's no lift for Michael Murray. At 100 kilos on the bar with a rack height 83. The bar is loaded for 100 kilos. Our third attempt from Australia, Michael Spain. Come on, everyone. Third and final attempt for Michael Spain.
Let's go.
The bar is loaded at 100 kilos, the third and final attempt from Australia, Jamie Spark.
Thank you.
elbows off the bar at a rack height 101. The last couple lifts are going on, so everybody please cheer.
Yay!
Come on! And the bar is loaded at 104 kilos for his third and final attempt from Australia, Steve Hennis. No lift received. Chris Keeley to be the most supportive, nicest guy in the room, full of Aussies. Come on, Aussies! Rodney, will please get up 110 kilos on the bar at a rack height 105. At 110 kilos for his third and final attempt from Australia, Charles Taylor. No lift. All right, so we need 130 kilos on the bar and a rack height of 103. The bar is loaded to 130 kilos for his third and final attempt from Australia, Paul Tesorario. Thank you. Voters, please have 145 kilos on the bar. The rack height, 109. Come on, we've got three lifters left. I'm sure you can muster enough gusto to support them all. To 151 kilos for his third and final attempt from New Zealand, Matt Gordon. Come on, guys. Thank you. loaded to 159 kilos. The third and final attempt from Australia, Ben Wright.
Yes, Benny, come on,
I'm Ben.
Oh, Ben.
Let's go, Ben.
Let's go, Ben. Turn around. Come on.
Come on.
Easy left. Let's go, Ben. Come on. Yes, Ben, come on.
All right, in the next 5 minutes, we will have our victory ceremony.
Thank you.
Referees, please don't forget to come sign the sheets. Refs, please don't forget to come sign the sheets. Robert Wilkes and Martin Burley, please approach the platform. Yeah. Representing Robert Wilkes. Thank you. gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the men's and women's para powerlifting bench only competition will commence now. Please welcome the medalists. So the medals will be presented by Robert Wilkes.
Oh, good.
And Martin Burley.
Who gets what?
Janelle Manns with a bench of 58 kilos representing Australia with an AA score of 54.95. Representing Australia with a bench of 56 kilos and an AH score of 16.95.
Thank you.